Bonjour les étudiants, donc cette année dans la classe de Madame Margaret, nous allons continuer à apprendre le français. So this year, I hope you understood everything I said, but this year in Miss Margaret, you're going to continue to deepen your French. We're going to continue to learn all of our verbs in the present tense and also we're going to start learning the past tense. So we're going to do skits, we're going to have a new study book, this book right here, and that's going to help us to broaden our vocabulary. And so it's going to be a wonderful year together. Also, apart from Miss Sarah teaching you, Miss Margaret is going to have some practice time with you during the week. And during that practice time, she's gonna have a book for you to read. And I'm not gonna tell you yet what that book is, but you're gonna be very excited about that book. So you're gonna learn how to listen and read at the same time that you're reading in French, right? You're looking at your book. And you're gonna learn to listen. You're gonna listen to me saying this book, and I'll have a recording with my voice. And then at the same time, you're going to be reading the words. So that's going to help you so much to understand how French sentences are made and how to pronounce them. And when you look at them, how to pronounce them the right way. So it's going to be really exciting for you. I cannot wait to start. And au revoir.